think that we need to consider at the same time some unintended consequences, for example, for SMEs, limitation of access to some services, and how providers, not only big tech, but all providers, all OTT providers, will calculate the cost of this new model and participation in telco investments, how it will impact on the prices for services. It will be for us as users, it will be for SMEs, I think could be very dangerous.